jig boring machine in excellent working condition. The make of the machine is SIP Switzerland, and the model of the machine is Hydropetic 6. The machine is complete with its toolings like boring bars, spanners and other toolings. The machine is complete with its rotary table of 300 dia. You can see the condition of the table. The table size of the machine is 1100 by 840 mm. And the working size for the longitudinal is 1000 mm. For the cross travel head is 700 mm. And for the vertical travel is 795 mm. You can see the condition of the slides. Okay, now show me longitudinal travel in feet. In the direction. Okay, now show me in rapid. Change the direction. Now show me cross travel in feed. Change the direction. Okay. Now show me cross travel by manually. Okay. Now show me motorized vertical travel. Okay, change the direction. Okay. Now we'll see spindle travel in feed. Working of spindle travel in feed. Change the direction. Okay. Now show me different feed rates. Speed has been decreased. Show me at another feed rate. Speed has been increased. Okay, stop it. Now show me different spindle speeds. The low spindle speed is 40 rpm and the high is 2000 rpm. Show me at its low spindle speed, that is 40 rpm. Working of spindle at its low speed, that is 40 rpm. Increase the spindle speed. Show me at 330 rpm. Speed has been increased to 330 rpm. Okay, change the spindle speed to 1250 rpm. Speed has been increased to 250 rpm. Okay, now show me at its maximum spindle speed, that is 2000 rpm. working on spindle at its maximum speed, that is 2000 RPM. And you can hear there is no noise at all, even at its high RPM also. The overall machine is in excellent condition. Model HYDR 6